I'm gonna start this vlog off with some devastating news. So, we actually broke the mic. But it still works. So last night, Dom and Kenny were actually trying to fix it. And they did, but obviously, you know, you gotta take it apart and stuff. So, you know, as we're getting ready to head out on our day, we forget the cord connecting it to the camera. I know, what a rookie mistake, right? So everything's gonna sound not as crisp and not as refined, but it will do. So we're gonna have to, you know, it's gonna be fine. It's gonna be fine. Anyways, what's going on, peeps? Very good day today. Pretty happy that we are going to DisneySea. It's not raining today, so that's a bonus. And, you know, the whole gang's heading out. So, Richie Rich is got the camera today. We got like 6 minutes till the next train. What are we gonna do in 6 minutes, guys?
Check each other off.
Yes. You literally finished the whole thing.
Alright, so we have arrived at DisneySea. It is dead as hell. So, I'm gonna try something different today. I'm gonna try not to swear. It's gonna be a fun game. Man, it is dead. Look at this. Look at the line. I don't know if you can see that. So, apparently this has more thrill rides and stuff like that compared to Disneyland. I can vouch for that. I mean, Disneyland's pretty childish, but still fun. Depends on what your kind of fun is. So, I'm gonna try to do my best to get more footage than I did at Universal. I think I can. You put your mind to it, you can do it. Alright, straight off the bat. So we're purchasing our tickets. Man, this is a funny story. And shit, it's loud. We don't have a fucking mic. Ah, shit, I already lost. Okay. We're not gonna count that one. Alright, so I go to pay for my ticket. She gives me my money and everything like that. And I walk off. And she's like, wait, sir, wait. Not too fast. I'm just like pissing myself at the counter and I'm like, I'm so excited, like a little boy. Christmas. Anyways, doesn't this remind you of something? Universal. Alright, so, yeah, this place looks pretty tight and it's pretty quiet.
I gotta yell and shit.
Ah, shit, I'm really bad at this game. So, I guess, try to keep you guys posted. Maybe you might tune in for some lunch. But yeah. So, this looks freaking cool. Wow.
Because Universal is
from
the
left out. Wow. Here.
That's because.
Wow.
Universal.
I can't stop saying wow.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
This place is a.
Oh my god. It's not raining.
It's not raining. Alright, I'm gonna flip the cam around and you gotta see this. Once again, I'm gonna hit you guys up with the. This video isn't gonna do justice. Oh wow, it's a ride. Okay, let's turn it around. Actually, we're gonna do a pan. Alright. Get out of my shot, you bastard.
Hey, fuck you.
Alright, I'm gonna try to do a pan once again.
The boys.
Oh my god. I'm gonna fire you. You're fired.
You're fired. Hey, definitely going to be.
Get out of my shot, damn it! Get out! How do you always end up in front of the camera, man?
Oh
Hey, you're still fired. The one thing about recording, vlogging, that I've noticed, you lose your friends. Where's my friends? Oh good, I'm a big boy. I don't need nobody. Oh, found him. That was easy. Who the heck is that?
He looks fucking scary. Wait.
What do you want, monkey?
One might say Pinocchio does this when he lies.
Right?
When I lie, I do this.
Get out of here, you're fired. Alright, I'm digging this weather already. So we're gonna go get some fast passes so we don't have to wait in line for like really long hours. Look at all our R&D fans here.
Yeah.
All just waiting for us to.
I really do.
I wish. Okay. Update. They don't actually have a fast pass available for the center. Okay. Shit. I should actually fix what I was supposed to say. So each ride you can apparently purchase a fast pass and. The Journey of the Center of the Earth one, like the one, the volcano, they don't have one. And it's about 4 hour wait. Who cares? So I guess we're gonna try and find a ride that's almost at the same level of thrill. And get fast pass for at least one of the rides. I feel like I'm screaming. Alright, so I guess we decided that we're going on the Indiana Jones Crystal Skull
Temple.
Yep. I don't know if you can hear that. My face is really black.
Temple of the Crystal Skull.
Yeah.
Remember the movie?
Yeah. So apparently the waiting time is like an hour or two. But I guess this will speed it up. So we're gonna just, like, you just scan your ticket on here, back here, and that's pretty much it. So afterwards we're gonna go eat, get some grub, and yeah, guess we'll go there. So, the six of us actually broke up and kind of got our own food. So me and Lex, you know, we got some burgers. And let me show you what we got. So, it's a bit loud in here, so sorry if I'm yelling. We got a chicken burger, got a cheeseburger, some fries, and obviously a drink.
Each.
And he got the same shit. He already started. He already finished, actually. Oh wait, no, something in there.
I already finished.
Oh shit, sorry.
I haven't even started yet.
Well, sorry about that. Oh, okay. Well, wait. Are you lying?
Nah.
What? What is this? You liar. Yeah. All right. So I guess Alexis has already started. So I guess it's my turn to eat. After we eat, I guess we're gonna rendezvous with the crew and we're gonna hit up the center of the universe mountain at ride. Yeah, center of the galaxy ride at Earth. I'm hungry. I'm out. J journey to the center of the earth. Oh shit, no focus. So, I guess all the fast passes are over now. Pretty shitty about that. But what can you do? So we're back at this ride. The waiting time is 170 minutes. And look at this. Look at these. Look at all these people. I'm gonna swing it around. Already? Crazy. And this is the start of the line right here. Back of the line. Back of the line. Shit. Alright. I wish I could record it. Hey!
Exclusive content.
I wish I could record the ride. But, you know, they're pretty anal about that too. You know, cameras flying around and shit. I really miss the mic. I know it's gonna be really loud. I'm sorry.
Yeah, that's gonna be shit. Need some lighting?
We've been in line. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, that's great. Hey.
I can't see, dude. Who cares? It looks good. Oh, shit.
Okay, so.
Oh, what the fuck? Keep going, man.
Oh, I told you.
Oh, my God.
So.
Just show your ticket here.
We're almost at the front. Thank you, Dominic. We've been in line for about, oh my god, okay. So we've been in line for about
an hour and a half.
And we didn't even have the front yet. My eyes fucking shit. Let's see where we are. Hey Dominic! Hey Dom!
I'm blind!
You're a mother bitch!
Those tits?
Balut, are you happy now?
Let's go. Oh my god. We're going in.
We made it!
And we're number one, too.
Number one, too, babe.
Can I quickly finish it? Okay, yeah, no worries. I can't go on with that. I'm sorry, guys, but we made it to the front. Alright, so that was the journey to the center of the world kind of roller coaster ride. We were timing, it was like almost 3 hours, like 2 hours and 45 minutes in line. I mean, the ride went for a minute, not even, and for that wait, but it was fun, don't get me wrong. And that was our first ride too, and look at the sky. It's almost nighttime. That's like half our day in a cave. So, I guess we are gonna go to another ride. Hey guys, you guys wanna say hi? Hey!
YouTuber!
Wanna say hi to YouTube?
YouTube!
Yeah, hi, say hi to YouTube. Yeah? Hi! What's your name?
What's your name? My name is Yunosuke Oyama.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Cool. Cool, man. Nice to meet you guys. Oh, such sweet children. But yeah, we're gonna go maybe suss out Tower of Terror. The lighting's bad here. Maybe go Tower of Terror and maybe hit up Buzz Lightyear. But yeah, guess time to eat again. There it is, Tower of Terror. I'll zoom out and you see how it's massive. So, yeah, that ride actually killed it for us. Now we have to choose what ride we want to go on. Tower of Terror or something else. I keep saying Tower of Terror because I really want to do it. Looks like one of those drop rides, but yeah, we're heading there now. Don't think we're gonna have time for the Toy Story ride. But quite excited. And then we have our express pass for what's that? Indiana Jones. Oh man, the lighting is crap. Alright, cool. You can get the sky, I gotta angle the camera. So our express pass for Indiana Jones is about 8 o'clock. So until then, I guess it's more lining. Wow, more waiting in line. Minutes. That's a fucking joke. I don't even care if I'm losing the swearing game. Damn it. You should see the line too. Damn. Update. More shattering news. I just got kissed from a man.
That's a boy.
So, we don't actually have time to do Tower of Terror. It's just another 3 hour wait, and from our scheduled,
our fast pass
is scheduled from 7:55. Thank you.
You know, we probably could have made it. You know.
Yeah, 7:55 to 8:55. So that's like an hour. And like, you guys can be the judge. You guys were in line and you were almost at the front, but it took another maybe hour or so. Damn it, you gotta angle it down like this.
Two and a half hours.
Yeah, well. Yeah, so we're just gonna really just look around. We're gonna look around, see what is available for us, and just go on it. But if not, then I guess we're just going on Indiana Jones. I'd say I'm pretty happy with what we've done today. Did I miss something? I don't know if I missed something, but yeah. I have a mask on. So I guess we found what we want to do. It's a submarine that goes underwater. Well, no shit, that's what a submarine does. But it's only an hour away, so not too bad. We'll see if I can sneak the cameras in. But yeah, it looks the line doesn't look too long.
Move out, boys.
What's this do?
Hey!
Fuck you, cunt!
Fuck you, Papa!
Oh, not again.
Okay, so we made it on the ride. It took us an hour.
But gotta hold on.
Okay, we're having to record the whole thing, alright?
Yep.
There's a light.
Oh!
You control the light.
Oh! Crap, man!
Octopus!
Oh, fishies!
Oh! Shark, man!
Whoa, this is actually fucking sick, bro.
Oh, dude, look!
What?
What?
We've got a mummy! Oh, he's gone top back with it, Josh!
Hey, my lights don't work.
Octopops!
Oh!
Oh shit!
Oh shit!
What the fuck? They're aliens!
They're cute!
Aliens!
Look at him!
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
Whoa! Oh shit!
Whoa!
One came to the fuck. Oh,
there's another motherfucker!
Oh,
hello!
Whoa!
What the fuck?
Sensei!
Oh,
my hair is whack. So,
a little bit.
We just finished up at the submarine ride. That was fun. Felt like a badass though, recording inside, like no cameras. So, what's the time now? It is 7 o'clock. We have an hour to kill until we go to the Indiana Jones ride. It's gonna be dope, I reckon. The next and final ride of our day is the Indiana Jones Temple of the Crystal Skull. I don't know if you guys have watched that movie, but it is intense. So, got the express pass for this one, and pretty excited. Hope I wasn't covering the mic. I'm always doing that. But yeah, it's been a long day. I know we only did about like 3 rides. Well, this will be 3. So 2, actually. Yeah. 3 rides for a whole day. No wonder they make you get like 2-day passes and stuff like that. Because there's no way, especially like, I'm talking too much. Anyways.
Hey guys, how you going? Finally in Indiana Jones Temple. Looks fucking amazing. We finally got a fast pass for the only ride, so this should be fucking sick. We've skipped heaps of the line already. It should take about half an hour or so, I'm assuming. Lex wants to pull a cool face or some shit on the ride, you know? I think I'm gonna scream like a bitch. I reckon everyone's gonna scream like a bitch. And if I don't, that means I didn't enjoy it. So,
what do you think of this,
Oh, dude.
What do you think of this scenery, mate?
Look at.
What do you think of the scenery?
Come on, man. My natural reaction is not. Look at this shit. It's fucking amazing.
Wow.
Dude, that's actually sick.
Oh, fucked up. We're going on a ride. So, the thing about these places, everywhere you go is themed, right? And it makes you it's just like, whoa. Ooh, see, even the lights dim and shit. It's amazing. So, we'll give you our feedback after the ride. So, quite excited. And if we get a photo, we'll definitely show you guys.
Such a majestic human being. Yeah, so if you guys haven't figured out, we are home now. Man, are we tired? So I can't really be bothered filming this outro, but it has to be done. So I'm trying to pull it off. So yeah, afterwards. Indiana Jones was pretty fun. It wasn't that intense, but it was worth it. I mean, we were in line for about like 10 minutes, and we were like walking past all the people that were waiting in line for about like 3 hours, and they're like, we know, you guys, we've been there, all right, be patient. Yeah, but yeah, had a good time. Now, it kind of makes sense why they'd ask if you want a 2-day pass. There's like no way you could do the whole thing with all like the massive wait times and stuff like that. I mean, like the first ride we went on, 3-hour wait, potato ass. So, I guess gonna call it a wrap here. And just before I go, I will show you the picture. So, slide over here. Are you guys ready for this shit? Alright. Oh, that stupid glare. Okay. Boom. Oh, the glare is awesome. Get a good zoom in. Oh, I can't even find a good... There we go. Amazing. Anyways. Peace.